Boxing superstar Shakur Stevenson, one of the best pound-for-pound fighters on the planet, is responding to Teddy Atlas. Teddy Atlas tweeted out as after Shakur's last fight, something to the extent of, "I can't believe I stayed up past 11 or however late it was to watch this crap." And Shakur is responding. Shakur's keeping it 100. He says, "Teddy Atlas is a B. He's been hating on me my whole career, but praise Loma like he's the best fighter he ever saw. Dude is a weirdo, always has been." Shakur Stevenson, not a fan of Teddy Atlas. Teddy Atlas is one of those people, you either love him or you hate him. Nobody could say he's okay. A lot of people in boxing can't stand Teddy Atlas. But then there's a lot of fans who do love him, and you'll see it in the comments. So Shakur just made it very clear where he stands on the topic. He's not a fan of Teddy. And like I said, Teddy Atlas is a controversial figure. He has background. He has experience. He has some gyms in New York. He's a boxing person. But sometimes when you're outspoken and you say stuff that sometimes is offensive, you have to deal with the consequences. Someone says, "Teddy is boxing royalty, do better." So obviously that's a fan. Shakur, you have no respect. So another Teddy Atlas fan. But like I said, a lot of people in boxing do not like Teddy Atlas. So this is just an example of a couple comments that are supportive of Teddy Atlas. But you'll see a lot of comments otherwise as well. So stay tuned. Shakur Stevenson after this fight called out Devin Haney. I hope the fight happens. I'd love to see that. They're both with Top Rank. It's easy to make. Shakur moves up to 135, which he's moving up to, and his first fight is for all the belts. That would be incredible. So stay tuned. We'll keep you guys posted. But right now, Shakur Stevenson letting it show, letting it be known that he is no fan of Ted Atlas. Stay tuned. FaceNewsReporting.com. I'm Ali Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ali Sekback. I'm Ellie Seckback, Ellie Seckback reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.